just noticed on this train that certain spots of the train's got either something dirty or rust or something. There looks disgusting.